Daksh and you're watching LM Tech. And today I'll be telling you the most unique and useful Android apps that you should download right now. So without wasting any more time, let's get right into the video.
Okay, so the first app on our list is Abstract. Abstract is an amazing wallpaper app. All the wallpapers in this app are made by the artist who created the official default OnePlus wallpapers. There is a collection of more than 300 wallpapers and all the wallpapers are in 4K resolution. And if you get the pro version, you can have access to more wallpapers and also be able to select your favorite ones. You can set the wallpaper directly from the app or also simply download it to your gallery. And don't forget, the wallpapers look great. And let me tell you, the pro version just costs ₹150 build ones. The next app on our list is Battery Notch. This app allows you to display the battery level on the notch of your phone. You can select the notch according to your phone. And this one suits my phone, so I'm going to select it. You can also set the height and the width of the battery notch directly through the app. If you get the pro version, you can enjoy all these benefits. There is also an animation while charging your phone that not everyone will like. I really like this app and I will recommend it to you. The next app on our list is Flight Radar. This app allows you to track almost every flight in the world. All those yellow things you can see on the phone are flights above the United States. If you want to see the details of the flight, you just tap it and here they are, all the details of that flight. You can see the departure airport, arrival airport, and other features of the flight like its altitude and speed. If you don't want to do that, you can also search a flight by its route or airline. There's this really cool feature in the app called 3D View, which allows you to see the plane in 3D at real time. Amazing, isn't it? The next app on our list coming in at number 4 is Insta Dictionary. This is one of the most useful apps on the list. In this app, if you want to find the meaning of a word, you copy the word you want to find, then shake your phone, and the meaning of that word will pop up instantly. Now say I don't know the meaning of a word, what will I do? I will just copy the word, then shake my phone, and there it is. The meaning has been displayed instantly. Coming in at number 5, we have Shazam Lite. Many of y'all might have heard of the app Shazam. Basically, this is a light version of that app. So let's see what it is. Say if you don't know the name of a song, I will start Shazam and make the phone listen to the song, and Shazam will tell me what is the song's name. Cool, isn't it? Shazam Lite is really simple. You can also see the history of songs you have found out using Shazam. So thank you friends for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel so that you never miss another update. And I'll catch you in the next one.